it over?
Yeah.
I'm down to go again tonight.
I don't know. I think we had a really good night, though.
Yeah.
You dancing?
He's dancing. He's happy to see you. You know, I could technically grill these if you really wanted to. Well, I think it would taste so much better fried.
Yeah.
Hey, moonwalk. By the way, this fucking knife's badass.
Looks badass.
It's really sharp.
Chuck her?
Bet you.
Really?
Yeah.
$100?
Oh, shit.
You got the meat too.
Awesome.
That's the best way to put it. That's the
one.
You put it in the right.
I didn't cut into it, though. That's the best way to do it right there.
Yeah.
Oh. You should have seen the way they did it online. Oh my god, he just goes shoo. Got it all off.
Where did I, let me see where I hooked him.
Look him in the back.
Right here, huh?
Probably under him, I think. Right there.
I would lock that on that.
What are the odds that you hook someone like that anyway? Hell in there. Getting the skin off is going to be no problem at all with this knife.
Could be a bitch, though.
Well, we can like just cook the skin off here.
I don't think about cutting this bitch up like that.
Hey.
It's a shark bait.
Hey, guys. Why you cutting me up, man? Why are you cutting me up? Why? I'm just so hungry. Yeah. Yeah. I got some stingray. You want some stingray? What's the thing, my buddy? Ooh. Back up. Wash your shit up.